Thank you. Oh, anyway, again, I hope you're having a good time. I know there's a lot of you that probably don't know who we are. But all I know is I'm high as fuck playing for you right now. This is awesome. It's fucking awesome. Another song that I'm sure all of you can relate to. Now, I wrote it about an ex-girlfriend, but for you ladies out there, you can change the words and make it about an ex-boyfriend. It's about killing your ex, period, right? So I'm an equal opportunity killer. I don't give a fuck, man, woman, whatever. So for those of you that have been hurt and crossed by a female or a male, and you always wanted to bury them in a fucking hole, this song's for you. It's called Shallow Grave. Feel free to sing along, clap along, make us high too, baby.
I should have never mixed with you. Wish I had ran me all the way. How could I not see all the lies of your face in a pretty, pretty disguise? At last his heart was finally died. Never fell in love. She devil that's taken through all my pride. I am the fool that fallen down. Hey! I laid with a dog with fleas. Now I've got your disease. It's my pleasure making you bleed.
I'm burying you in the shallow grave.
Thank you.
Procession, what lies behind? They know what. Cracks in the Wall.
This next one's off the first record. It's called Cracks in the Wall.
Cracks are consuming me.
if you know the words to this song, you're more than welcome to sing along. This one's called Die Alone. To sing a line with me right now. One, two, three, and I'm gonna say, die alone. Understand? So I'm gonna go one, two, three, die alone. Ready? One, two, three, die alone, die alone. Not good enough. One, two, three, four, die alone, die alone. I don't know, Bucharest. They do it better in Germany, man. Come on.
All lost.
cry ourselves to sleep. Sometimes you find yourself all alone.
Unfortunately, we're out of time. What? All right, first of all, I'm going to do to you what you do to us on stage. I'm going to take a fucking picture of you, okay? I want everybody, I need to show my family at home how awesome Bucharest is, okay? You ready? You guys fucking rule, man. Yeah, Joe. We're gonna do our last song. Again, on the behalf of the band and myself, I want to thank you again for staying and watching us. We are A Pale Horse Named Death. Thank you for your time. Thank you for inviting us into your country. Thank you, Final Step Productions. Thank you, Metal Gates Festival. Thank you, Romania and Bucharest. Thank you. That's all I can say is thank you. This has been a wonderful evening, and you've made our night and our day and our year. Save!